Jono, good morning. What else did you have to say?
Good morning, Davina. This was a very open and frank interview with Julia Banks, the former Liberal MP turned independent, who says she has unfinished business when it comes to her political career. And she's trying to unseat Health Minister Greg Hunt in his Victorian electorate of Flinders. But there is very deep division here, though, because Ms Banks was a staunch supporter of Malcolm Turnbull. And again today in this exclusive interview with Nine News, criticised Greg Hunt over his role in that leadership coup back in August, describing him as a prime mover against Mr Turnbull. She also revealed she notified Malcolm Turnbull last night of her decision to run as an independent against Mr Hunt, and she says that was very warmly received. But Ms Banks, who quit the Liberal Party in disgust in November last year, insists running in Flinders is not an act of revenge.
Is this some sort of attempt at revenge over the leadership coup?
Absolutely not. The whole country knows that Peter Dutton and Greg Hunt, Peter Dutton wanted to be Prime Minister and Greg Hunt his deputy, ousting Malcolm Turnbull and Julie Bishop. But that's not my focus. My focus is on the local community.
Ms Banks says she plans on running a grassroots campaign that will be centred around issues like gender equality and climate change. And she also said in this exclusive interview with Nine News that she had already spoken to groups like Get Up and local renewable energy groups to try and gain support on the ground during this upcoming election campaign. And it's support she's likely to need because Greg Hunt holds this seat by 7%. And he's been the sitting MP since 2001. Today, Mr Hunt was defending himself as a local MP, a health minister, and defending his role in the coup, while the current Prime Minister was defending his health minister.
Julia Banks running against you is a direct result of the leadership coup against Malcolm Turnbull last year, in which you were an important participant and instigator. Do you regret that now?
Look, I always look forward, and I think that's a very important position in life for everybody. I think Scott Morrison is doing an incredible job.
I have no doubt that Greg Hunt will be rewarded by his electorate, will be acknowledged by his electorate for the incredible work that he's done.
And while Julia Banks will need a 7% swing towards her to win this seat at the upcoming election, the Liberal Party suffered heavy swings against it in this area in the state election back in November last year. In fact, one seat went against the Liberals to Labor with a swing of more than 8%. So today, like Zali Steggall, we're seeing another so-called sensible centre independent in Julia Banks challenging a sitting Liberal MP. And this is a battle in Flinders between Julia Banks and Greg Hunt that is likely to be watched very closely. Davina.
And the voters will decide. Jono, thank you.